The weighing bottle is never weighed. It is simply a source of solid to be transferred to the weighed weighing dish. As always, the first spatula full will give us a sense of how many we will have to add. 0.23 means at least two more spatulas full should be transferred. Here comes the second. Now let's assume we would like to hit a particular mass. Note the control you have with delivery from a spatula. Control to the nearest granule.